Breaking news right now. Channel 4 Action News reporter Keith Jones is live in Banksville, where a car crashed right into the front of a Radio Shack. Keith, what have you been able to learn?
Well, Mike, we're right here along Route 19. Let me show you the car that she was driving, the gold one there, just beyond it, the Radio Shack that she ended up hitting. You can't see the damage from here, so let's show you Sky 4 video. We're told an elderly woman was behind the wheel, and as she pulled into a spot, police say she pushed the wrong pedal, hitting the gas instead of the brake, and drove into the Radio Shack. We're told she's doing okay at this hour. She was actually a little shaken up, so she was taken to Mercy. As for that storefront, well, as you can see, it's seeing better days. You can see some bricks knocked at the base there, as well as a pane of glass that shattered. But luckily, no one was inside the Radio Shack at the time besides the employees, and they are doing fine. They were nowhere near that glass when the car crashed into the storefront. For now, we're live at Banksville. Keith Jones, Channel 4 Action News.